This is a vegan schnitzel. Crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside.
No meat, but soy chunks. By the way, this big pack is from Kovo, seasoned with chicken spice, salt, and vegan Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire sauce.
Once all the water is done, take from heat, add a little mustard, chickpea flour, and give that a good mix. Take about 2 tablespoons of that mixture and shape like a schnitzel. Panierstraße. First dip in a water flour mix and then coat with breadcrumbs. Ta-da! Fry in hot oil until crrrrrispy.